Alright, I would like to play first. What does this hand do? It does some things. It's decent. It's not the best, but I have turn one Time Vault, which, as I've discussed many, many times, makes a lot of my cards good. I have a bunch of Rituals and a Yawgwill, so almost any gas is good, and then I have a Jace, so if I just draw mana, then I can cast a Jace. There we go, see. Unfortunately, the wrong Mox. And maybe my opponent will Force of Will Time Vault if I'm lucky. Ooh, there's my two. I guess you only get two Vintage Masters packs because it's daily event and they're worth some amount more, presumably. Alright, cool. Alright, getting Thoughtseize here is a little unfortunate because down goes Yawgmoth's Will. But if I just draw Voltaic Key or Talarian Academy, Talarian Academy would not be bad. Even if I'll win off just drawing Voltaic Key to go with Time Vault, I'd kind of rather draw Academy and just cast Jace. Ooh, Jace down. Hope I draw a Tutor and just win on turn two. No. Let's not skip a turn. Should play my land, though. I'm almost up. Next turn, I can actually double Ritual and Yawgmoth's Will out Jace. My opponent casts Dark Confidant. I think I do that. Because I Ritual, or cast Yawgmoth's Will, replay my fetch land and play Jace. And I think that is correct. Let's see what my opponent does here. Mental misstep my Dark Ritual. Well, that kind of ends that plan, so let's just pass the turn. Alright, I guess better to have that nipped in the bud than anything else. My opponent flipped a foil Jace. Fancy. Well, Jace doesn't really beat me here. And I get hit down to 17. No, I'm not skipping my turn. Draw. I guess I Ritual again. And just go for it. See what my opponent chooses to do. I only have one unknown card here. Opponent's got Jace and four unknowns. So my plan is to just tap a pearl and cast Yawgwill with black floating. Which, again, not a power play, but no reason to get sentimental here. I've got to toss out my Yawgmoth's Will as soon as I can. Just so I can get this Jace going, because sitting here and letting my opponent flip cards to Dark Confidant cannot be good for me. Getting mental misstepped. Alright, I suppose, again, no use in casting Yawgmoth's Will, so just pass the turn. Misty Rainforest. Ooh, opponent played the wrong fetch. Now I know there's a Misty Rainforest Titan up there. Alright, time to draw. Yeah, Voltaic Key would still probably be a good draw here. Duress. Do I like playing Duress this turn? Yeah, I think I do. I don't love it, but I don't think there's another line of play that works better. See what my opponent's got. Snapcaster Mage on Mental Misstep. Alright. That is fair. So I can replay Yawgwill, Ritual Duress, but I don't get to play Jace, so I'm just going to pass the turn. My opponent flips two Force of Wills, they might die. Ooh, Jace. Jace does some damage. And I go to 11. If my opponent plays cracks a fetch, then they're in lethal range to Force of Will. But with a Jace out, that's not super likely. Alright, Brainstorm with Jace. Ensure the lack of death by Dark Confidant. So what am I hoping to draw here? Yeah, still kind of the usual suspects. Peel. Lotus Petal is not horrendous. Still pretty bad, but now at least I get to cast Yawgmoth's Will and hope it resolves. And if it does, basically all I'm getting out of it is a Jace. My opponent has a Force of Will. They certainly will cast it. Ooh, are we casting, like, Flusterstorm? Well, my opponent shuffled, so Jace is an unknown quantity now. So that is interesting. A Swan Song. And I get a 2-2? You know, You know, that's not the worst deal. All right, come on, flip Force of Will or another Jace. Spell Pierce. Not great for me, but I guess it doesn't stop some of my outs. I mean, if I draw a Voltaic Key, then I'm just doing it. Come on. Someone who has foil Jaces deserves to flip another foil Jace. All right. So Jace has to bounce, so that, again, gives me another shot at an unshuffled top of deck there. Unless my opponent just plays Jace to kill Jace, which actually is correct, I think. Brainstorm. Still not in a position to take an extra turn with Time Vault here. I could just draw Tendrils, too. Drawing Tendrils would be an awesome out. Swamp is not it. Alright, let's just pass the turn. Don't think my opponent is foolish enough to die to Dark Confidant this time. Alright, I've got one turn left. I'm at three now. Unless I just get bolted or something. And Tendrils is a pretty good out. Voltaic Key might be an out. Tendrils I like the best because, well, I guess it only plays around one counter spell. It doesn't play around double counter. Demonic Tutor. I guess we can Time Walk, but if my opponent Time Walks, I get a Jace flip, which actually might be a higher percentage chance of winning than if I did anything else. Like, my opponent flipping a 3 might be a better shot of me winning than me drawing a card off the top of my deck. I think that is actually highly likely. But now I get both, so that's pretty cool. Alright. Bam. Well, that doesn't do much either. Well, at least I get to counter Brainstorm now, if that happens. Let's play my Swamp just in case. Come on, Dark Confidant. Bam. Alright, well, I went 3-1 in the daily event, but my last opponent didn't show up, and then I lost in this. But hey, bonus two-player event, and I end up up two packs of Vintage Masters regardless, so there we go.